Good evening, g'day. Hello, friends. Welcome. And my pleasure to be here, it's been a while. We did St. Paul, 22. And since then, it was 2015, I think, so. Good to be back.
What's the deal? Is there a rivalry between St. Paul and Minneapolis? Is that a thing?
2015 we did with Mild Heart Club. Anyone here? Was anyone here for that show? We played at the Prince place. What's that called again?
Seven.
Yeah, was anyone there for that? Yeah? Well, thanks for sticking around and watching us play all the time. We love you very much and I'm very grateful to be here. Very lucky to get to do this shit. Thanks to y'all. We'll be right back.
live it is. I'm going to have to get my friend in the very loud King Gizzard shirt to come over. If someone can help him over. All right, can you hear what I'm saying right now? What's your name, my friend?
My name is Joe.
What the fuck?
What the hell? That's fucking crazy!
That's sick, bro. You know what you're here to do? Samuel? Fucking.
Turn it up, brother. That's nice fucking game, bro.
All right, Joe, it's your turn, Joe.
Yeah.
called Antarctica.
We'll be right back.
with that G-Funk cooking. We'll be right back.
We're going to do a couple of new ones.
Light them up, too!
Hey, is that as good as you got, T? Come on, get them brighter, man. Get those lumens hot.
How you guys going? You still feeling fucking
nice?
Thanks for coming to this big old joint and watch us play.
This next song's written by my best friend, Lucas.
Yes, Lucas.
Thanks, Joe.
The Grand Central Station or something.
Grand Central Station.
Grand Central Station. What are you saying?
Head on kill. Oh, space poop.
Face pick? Yeah, face pick. Here you go,
sorry, bro. I used guitar picks. Face pick's too hardcore for me. That was way too thick. Thank you, though.
You can just say that you're using it.
Oh, yeah, I'm just... Sorry.
You have to use it now.
Nice parenting.
This song's from for our dear friend Matt Robertson, Minneapolis local.
Matt Roberts.
Sorry, old dear friend.
We only know him as Gucci Stardust, anyways. Big love, baby. Oh, Michael!
Turn up, Mickey.
I said, oh, Michael!
Do this stupid thing.
Has anyone seen the popular TV show Who Dares Wins? Who Dares Wins? Is that just an Australian thing, yeah?
It's essentially Australian Fear Factor. That's Context. What do you got? Where are you going with it?
That's what inspired this song.
Oh, okay.
Was that Mike Whitney?
Mike Whitney.
Well, they make you eat scorpions and stuff. Yeah.
Australian Fear Factor.
Anyway, welcome to the UK!
That's what's up.
Oh,
Thank you,
thank you, thank you, thank you. That was your best yet, Mick. That was superb. Absolutely fabulous, Minneapolis.
The silver cord, a glowing thread, binds us to the higher divine. A bridge immortal and unspoken, helping us to truth align. Theia, 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 Theia. And the day we took our first breath towards a higher, truer ego in the vast and honey sky, leaving behind our mortal coil, silver cord now torn, the spirit flies. Theia, 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 Theia. Yeah!
Thank you. synthesized. Thank you.
sick, everybody.
We're doing it together.
everyone give some appreciation to our friends Geese, who have been on this tour with us. Thank you, Geeseys.
Okay, pumpkins, let's sing together. Let's sing together, pumpkins.
Terrence Lott, the pumpkins. Yeah, alright.
Okay. What's up?
This place is fucking sick.
turned insane by the eternal way. And oh, if we say the all star, Mother Nature made everybody else so.
when everybody that we knew was taking bits and pieces out of you. And I swear even the sky has changed its blue. The lesson rings again, repeats within my brain. Let's all put our to the test. Come on, suck our motherfuckers.
Thank you.